E-O-G-S. Go!
Well, it was extremely exciting, and we were supposed to get out here a little bit earlier, but we got rained out a little bit, so to prolong the excitement, we sat around for a couple hours until the rain cleared out. So once we finally got out here, it's good weather, it's fairly cool, and I thought we moved around about as well as we could. We've been stressing the technique and the fundamentals. I thought we lost a lot of that last year. Naturally, you're going to lose a little bit of that when you're young. But red zone, I think you just saw us work a little bit of a drill right there in the red zone, just from the 25 in, not penalizing ourselves, not turning the ball over and trying to finish drives. Same thing on the defensive side, try to hold them to field goals, try to create some turnovers there. So that's going to be a focus throughout the all of camp. You know, we always play well. We're always up to play Wofford. I think it's been a 3 or 4 point game the last couple times that we've played them. So I really couldn't have picked a better opening game. I really like the fact that it's a league game. It's a league opponent that we're very familiar with, and we usually play well against them.
1, 2, 3.